I see Morag was right. Arebeth was not strong enough to defeat you. You have come too late. The ritual is over. The creator race will be reborn.
Organizing our remaining troops to with... I am afraid I can only spare a few moments for you. Adrenaline does not trust us, I fear. Perhaps it would be best if you kept her secrets. If she wishes to share them with us, she will send for either Lord Nasher or myself. I am more than just a spy master now. I trust you. If we had the manpower, I would place an entire company at your disposal. You will have to act on Hadraline's information on your own. Yes, I heard he met a fittingly violent end. As we feared, there is some darker power behind the invaders than even Magram. Is there something else you... Some of my operatives reported that you had recovered the fourth word of power.
And what good will this word do us?
Now that we have all four words, we may be able to unlock their power, Lord.
And just how are we supposed to do that, Gerd?
No. But I suspect Hadraline understands their mysteries.
You should quit wasting Gen's time.
I am afraid, Lord Nasher. Yes.
I sense you have the word of power. She has feasted on the souls of the plague victims. Soon my mistress will have the power to break free of the Source Stone. I am only a word slave. I can do nothing. You'd enter the Source Stone itself. The Source Stone is located in the dungeons beneath this castle. There are four pedestals surrounding the Source Stone.
Hello there.
Be down. Nabora, Sisma!
Had you not intervened, I fear I would have succumbed to the scaled raiders. My garments are those of my people. As for the name Erebeth, I have no knowledge of her. Morag? That name is known to me. The queen of the scaled raiders! Her face has haunted my dreams. But I am of the Shining Order, sworn in service to Sahaladar, greatest of the floating cities on Azala. After much searching, the six were chosen to come through the portal. I am not Erebeth. I am Ashira. It may be that the one you call Erebeth is my parallel in your world. You say this Erebeth betrayed her faith. She was lost to Morag's evil. I am a true knight of the Shining Order of Sahaladar.
down. Nabora, Sisma!
Thank you. effective.
Powerful for a slave. You have slain Morgrim. You have defeated Erebeth. But now you face Morag, Queen of the Old Ones. I shall...
You are powerful for a slave. You have slain Morgrim, the prophet who heralded my coming.
No quarter!
The age is screaming!
Destroyed Morag, you destroyed her magic as well. I used my magic to open a portal from the collapsing Soul Stone into this astropod. Time of the Creator race is over. You have faced Morag and the Old Ones and triumph. You are the savior of Neverwinter. You could have faced Morag's power and survived. Your legend and fame continue to grow, spreading throughout the North. There are many who will try to steal that which you have worked so hard for. More than this, I cannot say. Quickly now, warm blood. I cannot sustain this astral pocket much longer. I thank you for all you have done.
In the end, victory. Without Morag, the Source Stone crumbled, and the great empire of the Old Ones was finally laid to rest. The deaths of these ancients could be felt throughout Neverwinter. Deprived of Morag's influence, the invading army faltered. The siege was soon turned. The toll of the battle had been high, but Neverwinter would not be consumed by grief or regret. Too many had already made that mistake. The city would rebuild and move forward. And what of the honored champion who had fought so hard while others fell? Their story does not end here, for this is a world of infinite tales. New adventures still await, and new legends are yet to be forged.